beautiful state of New York. And there again, their governor can't keep his hands to himself either, I guess. That's another whole... There's so many different subjects and topics out there that one can talk about, and it's all... Most of it's just bullshit, and it's, you know, it's unbelievable. Yeah, I guess so. Cuomo's got to keep his hands to himself. Anyway, this is the first time this has ever happened. And I am ecstatic. It's I need stuff like this just to keep me going and say, hey, man, hey, Captain, you're doing okay. Hang in there. All right. Thank you to New York City. This is the first time I've got three. And by the way, most of these are huge cities. I got the city of New York. I got Brooklyn. And I got New Hyde Park. Yeah, all from the state, all from one state, and that state is New York, obviously.
Hell yeah!
Yeah, and that's a first for me. Yeah, that is a first for me for sure. And I'm ecstatic about it. It's never happened, and I hope I can keep it going. That's for sure. I hope I can keep it going. Oh my God, there's the help me guy. What's going on, help me guy? Yeah, we all need help. Oh my God, just read the paper, watch the news. Watch the news for even 5 minutes and you can know how much help we need. Yeah, but I'm still here plugging away, and you guys, we get a chance, get back to me, and that's right, I got my new song going to be coming out hopefully this summer. I'm still working on a couple new songs. And it's the title of it is Burning. I got the Burning Ship Blues. And the Burning Ship Blues is simply a song dedicated to my brothers who had the fortunate job. And I'm not making this up. I'm not making this up in the least. Now, we just had our Vietnam Remembrance Day the other day. Yeah. Didn't get much response on it. I didn't expect any, but... Anyway, I'm going to have Uncle Sam decided that he's going to send us over to Vietnam. Some of us lucky bastards got to burn barrels of shit. Yeah, it's true. It's true. Yeah. I was fortunate enough not to have that blessed job. Yeah, it's true. And anyways, and then when some of us got home, we even got shit thrown at us, human shit. Yeah. Yeah, but anyway, I already had that show and I'm done with it, I guess. But anyway, it is sad. Anyways, so thank you, New York. Thank you very, very much, all you boomers out there. And I guess the East Coast has got a lot of boomers. Thank you, East Coast boomers who check in with me from time to time. God bless you. Going to be going to some music here shortly. Yeah, I'm kind of watching a little TV. Yeah, that Chauvin stuff is on. I don't know. Anyway, so where else can we go, Bob? We got lots of stuff to talk about and do. Right. Oh, we finished up with what? Oh, yeah, the 15 million doses of Moderna. Just gone. Just got to get rid of it. It's bad. Jesus. You know, I'd be checking my employees out really, really good. You know what I mean? I mean, really good. No, this was no accident. No. This was no accident. Anyway, yeah. Right? Hey, Chip and Dale, do you guys think this was an accident? Huh? Chip and Dale, you guys think this was an accident? What do you think?
Hell yeah!
Whoa, I didn't know Chip and Dale had voices that low. Anyway, we're going to be going to some music here, guys. We're going to be going to some music here, and let's see, I got to turn on this magic box of mine. Yeah, baby. Only the quality stuff for my boomer friends out there. Okay, we got to hit a few buttons. Got to go to this magic place that I got here. And I probably won't be able to get to it because I'm so inept at this. But anyway, here we go. Well, that wasn't good. You guys like that? Let's try that again. Okay. All right. All right. Maybe it's not going to do it. That's okay. That's all right. We're up for this stuff. We'll show them. We'll show these bastards. Wait a minute. I got to push this button, don't I, guys? Yeah. Yeah. You guys, don't forget, you can check me out on Twitter, Spreaker, iHeartRadio. I haven't had iHeartRadio in a while, and I'm kind of concerned. I don't know. Maybe they dropped me because I'm not big time. And I probably never will be big time. But it's not about being big or little time or in between time. It's just, this is my therapy. I love it. Okay, so we're going to be, all right, here we go. I play this song a lot. But then again, if you don't listen, you won't even know. So anyway, but I play it for me. All right, here we go.
I watch the glee. something happening here. But what it is ain't exactly clear. There's a man with a gun over there telling me I got to beware. I think it's time we stop, children. What's that sound? Everybody look what's going down. There's battle lines being drawn. Nobody's right if everybody's wrong. Young people speak in their minds, are getting so much resistance from behind. Time we stop, hey, what's that sound? Everybody look what's going down. What a field day for the heat. Thousand people in the street singing songs and they're carrying signs, mostly saying hooray for our side. It's time we stop. Hey, what's that sound? Everybody look what's going down. Strikes deep into your life, it will creep. It starts when you're always afraid. Step out of line, the man come and take you away. We better stop. Hey, what's that sound? Everybody look what's going down. Stop. Hey, what's that sound? Everybody look what's going down. Stop. Now, what's that sound? Everybody look what's going down.